Hey guys, it's Mikey, and welcome back to some more Rocket League with Dad.
Hello. Season 9.
Yep. Stand with that car?
Yep.
So, there is a new map. This one here. I gotta remember how to play this again. Yeah, there's dragons. Look, there's a dragon right there.
Pretty cool.
There he is, Nero. Think I'll get 10?
Oh, what's going on?
10-0.
Come on. I had spikes that whole time. I could not hit it.
I know, I saw it. You were like circling the ball. Gotcha.
Mm-hmm. You blew up too.
I know, because you had super punch and I had super punch.
No!
I didn't even have super punch that time. What's going on with this? So much spikes.
You should get to use yours.
You did too. You just,
no, I didn't.
I mean, you used them. You just didn't get the ball. That save, that would have gone in if I didn't magnetize it. Keep accidentally going on the ceiling.
No!
You just confused yourself. Got it. Well, I might not get 10, but I'll at least get 5.
Wow.
I don't know what happened there.
I did a flip.
Oh no, because when we crashed into the ball, we just stopped moving.
Yeah, because we both jumped at the exact same time and hit at the exact same space on each side of the ball. So it was the perfect. See, that were there, you jumped higher than me, so it worked out better for you. At least it's not a shutout.
Yeah, it's not looking good for you.
Oh, it doesn't matter. At least I didn't. It wasn't 5-0.
I was gonna score on it anyway.
Yeah, but I was trying to get that angle.
Okay, you hit me, and my plunger did basically nothing.
Oh, it's right on the edge.
I did a plunger, which tries to pull the ball toward you, and then you hit me forward, so it did nothing.
Yeah.